at the Plaza de Cesar Chavez celebrating Día de San Jose, the largest Día de los Muertos celebration in the South Bay. We're here to enjoy food, music, and a lot of fun.
Día de los Muertos is celebrated again in San Jose this year, and it is bigger and better than ever.
It's an intentional play off of it because it's a festival, and we believe that traditions evolve, so we don't call it Día de los Muertos, even though it's focused and based on all of that, but we call it Día San Jose.
The festival took place at Cesar Chavez Park in downtown San Jose and drew thousands of visitors from all over the Bay Area to enjoy the sunshine and warm weather.
Día de los Muertos is a really important holiday, and festivals like today are just a really great opportunity for people to come outside, enjoy this beautiful weather, and really celebrate Mexican culture and really take part in this important tradition.
The festival seeks to not only explore the rich culture and history of this traditional Mexican holiday, but to also make new memories for the residents of San Jose by featuring live mariachi music, face painting, and original artwork. In addition to all of this, Día San Jose brings so much more excitement than traditional Bay Area festivals by having lowrider and classic restored cars from Blvd bombs of San Jose with altars in their trunks to honor the dead. There were masked wrestlers known as lucha libres battling it out in the ring, and traditional Mexican snacks like mangonada.
You mix it with the mango, it's like a sweet and spicy kind of thing, you know?
Did you get a chance to try one yet?
Yeah, I did.
In addition to tasty mangonadas, foodie lovers alike savored the flavors of Mexico with other tasty traditional dishes like churros, pupusas, and of course, tacos. Participants also came out in full fashion to show more than ever their dedication to the event, which included traditional clothing, sugar skull painted faces, and homemade costumes, which, unlike traditional Halloween festivals, are not ghoulish and frightening, but rather vibrant and whimsical to honor the deceased.
It means that we celebrate the people that passed away, and we celebrate their past.
Día San Jose, a celebration for a community to honor its past and present together as one.
Today's about cultural pride that's needed right now.
Reporting for California Up Now at Cesar Chavez Park in San Jose, I'm Cecilia Phillips.